So I decided to change my costume for Kineticon, and I'm gonna be Jeff.
Cody, do you want to be recorded?
Okay. And my brother is with me. He's being Toby. And we just got to the con and everything. And now we're gonna go walk in, and I'm actually excited for some reason. Like, I mean, I'm always excited, but this is gonna be fun. So here we go.
Where are you?
He's playing Pokemon Go. That's always fun.
What? Oh, you're gonna evolve it?
Yes.
But yeah, we're gonna go in right now. We got our passes. I'm excited. I don't know what that is. That's cool though.
So we made it into the convention. Everyone's dressed up.
And yeah, I'm excited.
You wanna go upstairs to see the events real quick?
Sure. Okay. We're gonna go look at the events. It's a what? We're on the escalator. He's still playing Pokemon Go. It's not full yet, but it's gonna get there. So, yeah, fun.
So someone just gave us a paper. That's awesome. That's the other side. It says, call now. Hiring today, all that stuff. It's so funny. Oh.
So funny. I forgot to mention, at the con, we're gonna be hiding stickers for people, so then they can just have their stickers. So, he's got Pokemon, and I got My Hero Academia. I think I say that wrong, whatever. So, I'm just gonna leave that there. He already left his. Let's see here. If I can find it. Put it. Oh, I see it. He left his right there. So, yeah.
That's gonna be our little thing for the 3 weeks, because he's got 100, I got 100. So.
No, you got 100 there. No, I got 100 too. Or I have the 50 maybe. I don't know. We got stickers though to give out. That's all I know. So, yeah.
People. So, that's always fun. Toby is still playing Pokemon. Well, he catch it. The second sticker of mine is planted right here.
He's still playing Pokemon Go.
I can't wait until the door is open and everything. I'm, for some reason, so excited. They have a ramen shop here this year, and I'm so excited.
Yep.
How do you feel about this? Do you think we're gonna get in trouble for doing so?
What?
Do you think we're gonna get in trouble for doing so? I mean, they're free stickers for people.
Yeah.
My brother just took some pictures of me. Those will be posted on Instagram and DeviantArt. Go check those out. I will link it down below in the description. So now we're gonna go look at other stuff. So I just put the other sticker on that table. I don't know if you can see it. It's that table right there with all the extra stuff for your food, all that stuff. And yeah. What the hell? That's awesome. That's so awesome. I love how I have this the wrong way too. So fun. Having a blast right now. Super fun. The doors have opened.
That'd be my day.
For all you Harry Potter nerds out there, I am a Hufflepuff. I'm proud of it. Oh God. I still want to go to that. That looks so fun. Are those drinks?
Oh, perfect mark.
Those are drinks.
Yeah.
Those are so cool. We gotta get one.
$3
try
each.
It. Oh my God.
$3 each.
That's a lot. Oh, they got onesies. I love onesies.
Oh,
yep, the bags.
So, some of my makeup is literally rubbing off right now. Whatever. I don't care. I didn't really plan being Jeff today. I just kind of put it on. And we're gonna go wait at the doors for the dating game because I've been dying to watch it. I mean, I've seen it offline, but I want to see it in person. So me and my brother are gonna go see it. We're gonna wait by the doors and continue watching My Hero Academia. So, and then the last day, I'm gonna be, what's his name? Shinzo, I think. I'm gonna be Shinzo, and he's gonna be Deku. No, Bakugo is one of my favorites. Oh my God, I'm putting this on silent.
That's the second time in like 2 minutes.
I know. Yeah, someone keeps calling me from New York and other places. I know, I should. I really should. No, it didn't already start. People are just sitting in there, I think. I don't know. Maybe it did. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, they're setting up. Okay. I'll go in front somewhere.
First question to the contestants is, Even though it's so stereotypical, if I would bring you on a first date, what would you like me to do with you?
That is a loaded question.
And I made a lot of that is a very, very important place. So you better feel very, very lucky. All right, number one?
It actually depends. Because on the first thing I would like you to do is at least hold my hand while we're walking all over the place so we can show each other off. And then maybe throw a kiss or two to you.
I do like to show off.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, you do look like you're rolling around in a Halloween store.
Listen, my name is Marancy.
No! We don't say names here. It's mystery. You gotta be mysterious. Air of mystery. Come on. Cliff number one. This is a grinder.
Doing me. So I'm all about fire, keeping things hot, so my first thought would be, let's go to Hibachi. Got some nice fire flame food. They got a bingo.
Bingo?
I like Hibachi.
Yeah, Hibachi's good. I'm more of an Italian guy, but you know, I could go for Japanese.
What about pizza?
I love pizza.
What kind of pizza?
Margarita pizza.
As long as the pork cut a bowl of one.
You signed up for this.
I did sign up for this. I'm so sorry.
Second question.
My second question to you is, if I could take you to one place in the entire world, where would I take you?
Preferably Moscow, Russia. That's where most of my fondest memories are.
Russia. Is that a little cold?
That doesn't matter.
I don't think I'm dressed for the cold.
Then dress well.
Sass. I don't appreciate sass.
Okay.
Gee, where would you take me? Well, obviously, I need you to take me to the Keyblade Graveyard because I have a special mission that I have to do, and I have to see my friends at least. But if it's not there, I'm totally down to go to Japan.
Japan?
It's all about that kawaii life.
What are you saying?
I say spoken.
We lose our expression.
The one place I would want you to take me is the place that I love the most, the high seas, the Grand Line, where I spent a lot of time with just kind of a lot of strong, strapping men. And my dad. What do you mean my dad? That's great. He's always got my back. Are we going fishing? I got a tattoo of him on the back.
You know, I actually love a person who loves their parents.
Except he has a tattoo of his dad on his back. Is that something you want to look at every night?
Okay, all right.
Do it, Mom.
How old was he?
15.
Legal?
No.
Yeah, you can.
No.
I mean, he's legal everywhere. Can we not talk about this? Too late, you're on stage. Bastard number two.
G. Kind of fruit. I mean, a purple fruit, you know, sweet. I like seeing the stars. And hey, who knows, everybody gets your heart too. Got a special key for that.
Casey, only does it.
I've never heard of.
It's very delicious.
Very delicious. Maybe you can show it to me.
That could work out.
So, the kind of fruit that I would be, probably strawberry.
Why?
Reason is, it's because it's got like a red, kind of like fiery outside, but inside it's pretty sweet.
Buddy, you just missed a golden opportunity.
What opportunity was that?
He missed picking the low-hanging fruit. What is that? Everyone in the audience that's seen the show knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah. I feel personally attacked right now.
As you should.
You know what? Strawberries are way to my heart. You know, they remind me of a friend, so...
You really like weird stuff in your relationship.
Leave me alone.
I'm concerned.
So we're a pact, okay?
Oh, it's a package deal. So you're gonna get two boyfriends in this one. I guess you guys better start working harder.
Do I have to?
Yes.
I'm done for now, man.
Hey, 2019 in the gown.
15. I have no problem. Anyway.
Let's see, my next question is, so a scenario, if it was our 1 year anniversary, what kind of present would you bring me?
Probably, I could give you some cool ice skates, I could take you around the world, I could give you my golden medal, even if I wanted to.
Is that what they're calling it nowadays? Giving the gold medal?
No, that's I have gone to hear.
You said it.
I would like
you
to
are number one.
Very
good.
Number 10.
For 1 year anniversary, obviously, you know, I'll give you a heart.
I think it's a
hey, if she needs a heart too, I'll give her a heart and a key.
All right, Hannibal Lecter.
So,
what am I supposed to say?
Come on. I feel bad that I have to keep telling you to answer questions, so I'm gonna see if you figure it out yourself.
So, I don't know, like, what else do you want? I can give you an animal. Any animal you want, you get it from
me. Any animal I want?
Any animal.
I want a shirt with laser beams.
If you like cops, then that's a deal breaker for me.
So, for me.
Bachelor number three hesitates like a lot, so you gotta work with this one. You gotta tell him when to talk.
I do have to tell him when to talk.
I'm not the captain, I do what I'm told. So, for the 1 year anniversary, being a pirate, I'd probably try to find the best treasure possible to give to you, but let's be honest, the best treasure is you.
One more question? Let's see.
Easy peasy. Ice skating, obviously. And taking care of my cat. He is most important to me, probably. Except, but if I were to get a swimming other than you would be on the swimmer. Alright, two.
For me, I teach my students how to be humble and show them their role. At the same time, I sit back, relax, and see how everything plays off. I like to create some initiatives here and there.
So you know, like, tell me what to do.
What?
It's like, tell me what to do, type of thing?
In a way, I'm a master.
You're the boss. And
I'm not a boss. I'm not a master. I'm a master.
You're a master, okay.
I teach my pupils.
Pupils?
So yeah, I have pupils.
Consult a doctor?
They came from here? Guys, you're prepared?
I'm very new to this. You're prepared? I'm touched. This is a first. Everyone else is just like, I can remember it. No, you can't. All right, so, contestant number one, a very important question. How many times have you died?
Wow.
First off, rude.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, 10 is for mortals. Okay. And, I died once. When my son was born and I held him in my arms, I just died inside. I held up this kid, I'm just like, you're gonna be great one day. You'll understand when you have a kid.
So you have a kid?
Yeah. Don't you trust me?
So watch out for wild swans, bulls, and random men on the street, and bulls. Well, I am a robot, so it helps. You're safe then.
Yes. Next question.
All right. Contestant number two, how many swords do you own?
As many as I want to. So you can buy things. I can buy things.
Very nice.
What's money?
Yes! Yes!
Oh, there's a Spider-Man.
Contestant number three. What is a good reason to fake your own death?
Well, for some reason, the entire village of people turns against you. Be a good idea to disappear for a while.
Did that happen?
I would never confirm or deny that.
So, you left them?
I would never confirm or deny that.
Pleading the fifth doesn't work here. I want Dean. Spill the tea. This girl thirsty. You gotta spill that tea.
I admit it. Yes, I defeated Dracula one time, but many years later, I lost my will. I fell. I became possessed. And I myself, a fool, I brought him back. I brought shame to my family name.
But so then we never.
That's cool, we killed him again.
You brought dishonor on your cow.
Oh my god.
I didn't feel like that's a reference, but sure. Sure.
Do you need a god?
I already have one. It's the only one I need. He powers all of my weapons.
I'm better.
Glasses. It's the only way I can tell that I possess. skin floating around their head. You can't see it, I can see it.
I'm the obvious choice, right? Wait, you tell me you need glasses to see someone for sex?
Yes, but that'll have my glimmer.
Like, you think the vomiting pea soup and the head spinning around would be a good tip, but now he needs to get his glasses on first.
Yes, but then I'll have my whip.
What did you do with his whip?
And then I hit the orb with the whip.
Hit the orb. Okay, that's what
you said your whip got stolen. What are you going to do now, big guy?
Find it.
First he has to get the power up, then he has to backtrack to the first level and use that power up to get the other power up to backtrack to this level. This is why we don't like those games.
My family has been doing this for centuries. We have it down to a science.
Yeah, it's called padding the runtime of the game.
No, you got it. Are you Irish? No. I will neither confirm nor deny.
Oh my god.
Okay, stop with confirm and deny, stop, please. We're not in court.
Into a
audience wants.
Yeah.
Funny!
Yes!
剣を片手に不思議の国、いろんな